I was 18 when I came to town. They call it the summer of love. They were burning babies, burning flags, the hawks against the doves. And I took a job at the steaming way down on Cauldron Street. And I fell in love with a laundry girl that was working next to me. Well, brown hair zigzag crossed her face, and look of half surprise. And like a fox caught in the headlights, there was animal in her eyes. Well, she said to me, well, can't you see I'm not the factory kind? And if you don't take me out of here, I'll surely lose my mind. Oh, well, she was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. Well, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild, and said as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And I wouldn't want her any other way. Busked around the market towns, fruit picking town in Kent, where you could tinker pots and pans or knives wherever we went. And we were camping down the gore one time, the work was mighty good. Well, she wouldn't wait for the harvest, so I thought we should. And I said to her, we'll settle down, we'll get a few acres dug. Well, a fire burning in the hearth and babies on the rug. She said, oh man, you foolish man, that surely sounds like hell. While you might be lord of half this world, you'll not own me as well. Oh, was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. Well, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild. Said as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And she wouldn't want me any other way. Then I wouldn't want her any other way. Those days, the tempest reached a pitch. Like a fool, I let her run away when she took a rambling itch. And last I heard, she was living rough back on the turfy beat. Well, a bottle of white horse in her pocket and a wolfhound at her feet. And they say that she got married once to a man called Romney Brown. But even a gypsy caravan was too much settling down. And they say, faded, rough weather and hard booze. Well, maybe that's the price you pay for chains that you refuse. Oh, she was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, and I miss her more than words can ever say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today. She wouldn't want me any other way. And I wouldn't want her any other way. And she wouldn't want me any other way.